Hello, my friends. Today I am preparing this beautiful package for my new student from United States. We have here VIP package for Scarf Cinderella. So we have only one crochet course, but my new student want to create this shawl in three different colors. I think it's very interesting and it was a big pleasure for me to prepare all these yarn kits and samples. So we have a purple in the middle, in total 400 grams of threads and two samples made from the same colors. After we have light pink, also 400 grams, two elements. And next we have green, olive green color, as the same 400 grams and two amazing samples. Right now I will show you closer all these threads, samples, and we will talk more about this crochet course. And during this I will pack everything and tomorrow this package will go to my new client. So let's start. I think it's better to start first from the VIP package. We have their USB flash drive and crochet hook. Here I have PDF lessons with colored schemes and instructions in English. Also, I have here detailed video tutorials. I think this is the best because step by step you can follow by me and create this amazing shawl. So I think even beginner can use this crochet course and create this amazing project at your home, yes? So it's really fantastic. Next we have crochet hook, tested by me in practice. I use like this crochet hook all the time. It's perfect for all these threads. And also about this journal, I want to say that here we have colored schemes made by me in special program. So just you will see clearly how to follow this scheme. Each row I made in different colors, so it's really perfect. You can see here in different colors, and this scheme is step by step, so you clearly know how to follow the scheme. You have instructions in English also. And by using this crochet course, just in total four lessons, you will create shawl like this. You will join motif Cinderella. You will make here beautiful also parts of laces, and also you need to make this amazing edging around and you will get such result. Just imagine, you can create this shawl in any colors you like. It can be ivory, white, light blue, purple, pink, also green, anything you want. And I think it's really great that we can create our own shawl and from different threads. It's very interesting. So here we have schemes. They are really high quality and tested by me in practice. Everything works very good. Also you have written instructions in English, so you can read some parts of scheme and just check, do you understand everything well? Yes, it's really perfect. So to this magazine I will place two samples, for example purple. Next samples I will place together with yarn kits. So at the first page I will place USB flash drive and our crochet hook. And after, at the first page, I will place first element, and second I will show you right now, closer just. So we have threads like this, very beautiful purple color. It's new color of Angora Fine. And we have here one skein, it has 50 grams and 300 meters. A really interesting color, and I have chosen this purple thread together with this warm thread. It looks very interesting. I like this combination of colors. So we have six skeins like this, in total 300 grams, and one cone sapphire luxe, 100 grams. And in this way we will get 400 grams. It's really enough to create shawl like this. Even we can create bigger shawl. So I checked this, yes, and I know this. So that's why I'm sending more threads. If you want, you can create a bigger shawl. Yes, it's really great. And now let's see closer to this sample. This flower I made from sapphire luxe, Italian viscose. And also this beginning of second row, yes, I prepared such base from arches and stitches. To this base I attached new thread, warm thread, and I made second row of petals and after this leaves, and we get this beautiful result. It's very soft, warm, high quality, looks really gorgeous. And these two samples, yes, we will have in our main magazine. And now we can pack this all threads, six skeins of Angora Pine and one skein sapphire luxe. So this package is ready. Now we can talk about next color. I want to show you this light pink. Also, new color of Angora Fine, light pink color. Let's look closer. Looks really amazing. And this thread is so soft and high quality. Big pleasure to wear anything that you can make from this thread. I made dresses, also shawls. It's really perfect thread. Tuniques also. And it looks like this. Very beautiful color. And I have chosen this dusty pink together with this light pink. Looks very nice. I really love it. And it was big happiness to work with these two threads. By using them, I have created this element, main motif for scarf Cinderella. We have again middle part made from viscose and rest part I made from warm thread Angora Fine. Looks really perfect. At the other side is the back side of our motif, like this. And we have two elements. Like I told you, these two elements my student can use for beautiful project, yes, because I really want to give inspiration to my new students. And also during the work, my student can compare her own results with these samples. Yes, we can see closer what tension of stitches I have here, how they look, all the stitches. Yes, it's really helpful to have samples like this. And yes, I think it's nice to have two ready elements. Yes, it's really nice. And now let's pack this pink color to the package. So this pink package is ready. And now the last one. We have here beautiful green yarn kit. Just to look closer to this amazing color. It's olive green. Fantastic, I think. And you can see this thread is also like a little bit shiny. It looks like this. And that's why it's perfect to join these two types of threads. Viscose and Angora Fine. And you can use the same crochet hook for these two threads. It's really amazing. And I really love these samples. I will show you closer. They are really gorgeous. So middle part we made from Sapphire Lux. Looks like this. And number of the thread, I forget to tell you. Number is 613. Yes. So we have result like this. I really love it. I think this green one is the most beautiful for me. Just these two colors are perfect. And second part of element we made from Angora Fine. Yes. A little bit darker color, but looks really fantastic together when we have this middle part more light. Yes. This element. And like I told you, we have two motifs for our new student. Two motifs, and they are just incredibly beautiful and very soft. Okay, so let's pack the last yarn kit. And now this all yarn kits are ready to send. We have our main VIP package with crochet course, and we have three different yarn kits for Shawl Cinderella. Now you can see that it's very interesting to work, because by using only one crochet course, you can create different variants of this project, and it can be really great because you can create like gifts for your friends, for your family, or it can be like new projects for your clients. So you can just change colors and you will get new shawl. It can be dress, it can be skirt or blouse. So I think it's really great. Just by changing colors, you can get new result, awesome result. So if you want to order kit like this in any color you like, I will gladly help you with this. I will make for you a video answer with presentation of colors, of samples, and I'm sure we will find something really special for you. So don't be afraid to ask me anything about threads, about colors, about my crochet courses. With big pleasure, I will share with you all information. So send me a message. Also, you can visit our website jettyhouse.net and place your order there. Okay, and I want to wish you, like always, a big inspiration. I want to wish you really gorgeous results, and stay safe. See you very soon at the new videos. Bye-bye for now.